Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing watch faces on your Galaxy Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you hold down in the center of your watch screen, you can customize the watch face that you currently have by tapping Customise. You can customize the color and complications by swiping up, down, left, and right. If you want to change watch faces, you can swipe through your recent watch faces by swiping from right to left. Tap on a watch face to switch to that watch face. To have more of a choice of watch faces, you need to open up the Galaxy Wearable app on your phone and tap Watch Faces. You can tap Customise at the top here to customise your current watch face in lots of different ways. You can choose from a list of your recent watch faces, or scroll down the different categories and choose a watch face from there. If you don't find a watch face that you like, you can scroll all the way to the bottom and tap Get More Watch Faces. This will bring you to the Google Play Store, where you can install more watch faces. Some of them you have to pay for, but some are free. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Galaxy Watch tips and tricks.